was the perfect start to the weekend. I'm still surprised that I could win my second short track race, and that's given me a lot of confidence for Sunday again. And I really like this track, and also the track now for Sunday that's more technical than 2 years ago. And yeah, I'm just excited about today and for the whole weekend.